Neutral joint alignment is this. It's where your knee,
do it again,
and your ankle, and your hip joint are in line. Okay? So you'd say right now, this isn't neutral joint alignment, and it shouldn't be, because you're at a dress, and you should have your feet a couple inches outside neutral, each foot. So you'd say a neutral joint, so there's